To a developing story, we have just confirmed former Park Tudor basketball coach Kyle Cox will not catch any breaks before his trial, a judge turning down his request to move back in with his parents. Earlier this month, Cox's attorneys asked a judge to let him leave the halfway house where he is currently staying. Prosecutors argued his mother can't supervise him and make sure he's not a threat to the community. Cox will head to trial in July.